All right, everybody, we're back with part five. So I know I said on the last one I was going to get us up to the 1,000, but I figured I would just include that in this part. It shouldn't take that long. All right. This will be the last part of the batch recording, assuming... So this is going to be a longer part because it's going to include the war. And then from there, if you guys want, just let me know anything you want to see me change or update or, you know, the stuff like that. Minor life kind of things. Huh. It's just a cat. All right. Oh, that's terrifying. Wait, I was declared on, so... Oh! Well, you've grown into really useful with, like, the stewardship, but... my alliance is now dead. Good thing I came back when I did, because we had war declared on us. Well, we have lands that aren't our faith. Yeah, let's Dazure Drift those. your culture like? Winter Soldier. Yeah, just focus on converting. Alright. So, we now have the prestige we need. But he's now stronger. Yeah, that just means one thing. Nope, that kind of defeats the whole purpose. They're the most important allies too, so. Dang! That prestige jump. Heavy cavalry. Yeah, okay. Cat back. Woo. My stewardship learning is just insane. Spooky. Make sure that this war is actually a success. Don't I already have the architect trait? So why is it making me re-pick it up? Whatever. I have no need for the lands. Encourage development, powerful vassals, increased defenses. Yeah, invest in development. Get in, get. What are you guys doing, you idiots? The AI in this game is so stupid. The moment I start moving towards a battle, the AI should be able to realize that. I mean, the enemy AI does it. Whatever. Okay, we got the architect. Golden obligations. We need a new one of these guys. Come on. Wow, that's not a lot of mercenaries. And the ones that they are expensive. And it's that last one that always wins. And it's gonna send me all the way around again. Why? I don't need to come all the way around here. Where did they get all these troops from? Just him? But they are at war with, they started another war against. Oh, yeah. It's the Jarldom there. That's there. That's the only war they're in, so what? Can we talk about how I'm taking attrition in my own province? How do I do this? Because for some reason the game is being really stupid again. Oh, it doesn't help that I run out of these guys. No. Really? Look, why? What am I missing here? Obviously he's got a better commander. I get that, but what the else is happening? Our troops are better. They're in the green. Alright, I don't like doing this because it feels cheesy, but at this point, this game is just being really stupid, so... Why? What was that? What was that? Why was it green and then turn red? That's not how it's supposed to do that. It's supposed to, the moment it shows you, means that you're gonna land on them. There's nothing I can do about this at this point. It's a lost war. Which means it's gonna cost me all my money, most of my prestige. I'm not gonna be able to declare this kind of war again. Yeah, I'm done. I'll pick it back up if anybody actually wants me to, but it's stupid. There's no reason they should have won. Yes, I get it that leaders can make a big difference, but we have the same type of men-at-arms. Actually, if anything, I have better men-at-arms. Yeah, I have way better men-at-arms than they do. The only big difference was our champions, and I get, oh, champions make a big deal, but doesn't make that big of a deal. And I get that the AI was kiting, so that way I was draining down my men because of attrition. But it's the fact of, when did they start doing that? Was that this latest one? Because it used to be, if it showed that you had the little green thing saying you would hit them, you were going to hit them. They didn't change halfway through their actions, making it so you were playing Ring Around the Rosie with six armies. Because that makes it physically impossible. You'd have to carpet siege. The only way you can do wars then is carpet sieging, because the AI likes to run away. That's the same issue EO4 has. It's why I play EO4, but I hate it. Because the AI just runs around. Nobody wants to play Goose. Then I'm done complaining. Goodbye.